don't rule in our favor, I will file an appeal. I will fight to the bitter end to save her, because she deserves it, and she is being mislabeled.
Last night, we introduced you to Katie Moore and her pit bull, Melly. Their neighbor, Tyler Reinhardt, claims Melly attacked him back in September, which led to a police investigation. Moore was cited for having a vicious dog, but she says Melly was just being playful, and now she fears that she'll lose her dog in light of the citation. Reinhardt admits he never wanted police to get involved, but he says a third party called the cops on him after he asked them for a safe ride down the street. Now, they're headed to court next week. I sat down with Donna Miles, the manager of the Bella Vista Animal Shelter, who says she evaluated Melly within the past week and does not believe the dog is a danger to anyone. We've also learned about a Facebook page dedicated to helping Melly, and thousands of people have already shown their support. It's a story you'll only see on 4029.
You want to go for a walk? Go for a walk? Oh, I'm so excited.
Last September, Katie Moore was issued a citation for having a vicious dog.
It's the one that jumped up and it bit my shirt and ripped it. It's like, oh gosh, what's going to happen next?
Fearing that her pit bull might be taken away, Moore had the dog evaluated.
I took the bone from her. I played with her feet, her ears, her face, her... She rolled over on her back, which is a complete sign of submission in a dog.
Miles says she tried to provoke Melly in a variety of ways, but was unsuccessful. She does not believe the dog is vicious.
I totally agree with euthanizing vicious animals, because there's too many nice ones. Nobody should have to worry they're going to be hurt or their family will be hurt. But Melly is not one of those dogs, and this shouldn't be happening to Katie or to Melly. It's not right.
A Facebook page has been set up to raise awareness, and thousands of people are showing their support.
Over 18,000 people have signed a petition. It makes me feel very good. It makes me feel loved.
Reinhardt and Moore go to court on Wednesday, and we'll keep following this story to let you know how it plays out.